Oh shit, here we go again.
Hello? Hold it.
Loading.
Oh, is that a dog paw? Oh, it's cute. I love the dog paws. Now it's stereo. Oh. Okay. Alright, you guys can still hear me no matter what?
Alrighty.
Oh.
Two man animals. Government declares an animal crisis.
Last bug, meet its hunter. Oh my gosh. A lot of animal magazines. Oh my.
Delu. My perfect boy. My truest friend. Noble and fierce.
You'll be inspected soon.
But I won't wait for that. They're hiring agents. I've already applied. You're a good dog. I won't let them take you. Yeah, I will not let them take my boy. Nothing will ever happen to him. Oh yeah, animal inspector.
Hi, miss. Just to let you know, I've actually never played this game. I just found it when I was searching up itch.io. Check it out, it's actually a good place to find games. What do you think I've been doing here? Oh, I'm Martha. It's wonderful to meet you, dear.
It's wonderful to meet you, dear.
Are you just starting out here as well? Yes. Oh. Wait, I thought you were a dog, not a... You know what? How exciting.
Well, I'm very much looking forward to this. It will be good for me to get out of the house. I just don't get along. I just don't get out much as I should. Do you see that young man over there?
Yeah.
I tried talking to him earlier.
His name is Alan. He was a little rude. I'm glad you're here. Oh, but enough of this. I'm very excited to work with you. Well, to work near you in any case.
You mean in the open?
Oh. Ah, you're all the new employees. Okay. Well, I'm in charge here.
Listen up.
Your job is pretty straightforward. Every day you'll get a stack of forms. Go through each one and stamp them. Approve of good or useful animals. Reject bad or useless animals. Don't skip any.
You take this job very...
Hold up, I'm gonna hit my fist. You guys might think that was an airplane. That was a helicopter.
We take this job very seriously.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Please just make sure to comment on every animal, you possess. Process. Explain your reasoning. It's a legal thing. Yeah, I don't know. Okay.
Cool!
Yeah, sure. That's it. There isn't any training. A rulebook or something? No. Use your best judgment.
My best judgment? Who do you think I am? Like, some responsible guy? Like, seriously, my freaking intro and outro freaking has the watermarks. You'll see at the beginning and end of the video if you go there. Seriously, my best judgment. Just freaking look at me. There. Look, freak, just look.
I'll let you know if you've screwed up anything or anything. You know, shadow or anything. But try not to. Screw up. Okay, you'll each find a stack of forms on your desk. I'm starting you all off easy, but please be thorough. He seems nice. Think so too, right? Sure. Yes, a good boss, I think. Well, it seems that our day is about to begin. Time to go inspect some animals. Okay! I like that one character that just keeps killing the team in Call of Duty, but just doesn't care. Just happy to be there. Let's chat some more. Alright, we gotta actually read. Nature. Oof. No. Not useful. Alright. Even though that is a cute doggo. Alright. Oh. Oh! Kill. Wait a minute. Good for petting. Eh. Alright, kills my. Useful. Let's see. Kills things. If it kills things, I will approve it. All it renders reminder of. Oh. Pretty. Probably kills birds. Approve. Okay, welcome back, I guess. Pretty good job yesterday. Pretty good. Some of you. And I won't name any names, but you know who you are. I've been a little liberal with the approvals. The whole point of this agency is to cull the herd. That means you can't blindly let everything through. From now on, you need to reject at least one animal. Failure to do will result in a strike. Okay, yeah, that's it.
That is me again. I have to reject one animal. How can you say no to this face? Like, seriously. It's impossible.
I need to explain this, but, well, when you comment the forms, you should, you try to spell things correctly.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, I know you talking about. Come at me, bro. We go square up.
I'll show you what I did to this guy. Oh, yeah? Freak that. Oh, yeah, actual. Okay. Are you professional now? I guess. At least act like it. Just warning this time. If this happens again, I'll have to give you a strike.
But hello again.
Yeah, it was good. My first day was good.
Lovely. My day was grand. Such a wonderful, cute animals I had.
Of course, I proved them all. Perfect. We'll join our huge army.
Get out here.
No.
No. No. No. Get out.
Come on. I just want to prove the animals that can kill.
No. Get out of here. This is my game.
Okay, fine. Get out! Fine.
Sorry. Ooh. I guess I can't do that anymore. Good luck today, dear.
Good luck today, dear.
Hey. We never really talked earlier. I'm Alan. I don't think I'll be here very long. This is bottom of the barrel stuff. Sincerely bad. Like, really, just the worst. You know what I'm saying?
No! This is the best job ever!
Well, okay then. Anyways, good to meet you, I guess.
Alright. No, no news. But it's a freaking snake.
It is a snake! No way. Shit. Neutral sign with betting.
Yes!
Oh, no, those. It is a good boy. You check my thing?
It is a snake!
Shit. It's a new day. So, bit of a space concern. Basically, what I mean by that, there are some concerns about space. Specifically, the space all these animals have taken up. I guess what I'm trying to say is, please prioritize rejection of larger animals. All these things being equal, anyways. Anything close to human size. So that's the size I'm talking about. People-sized animal. A people-sized animal. Unbelievably. After all, the whole point is to, well, make space, I guess.
Oh, hello, dear. Sorry, but I'm a little down today. I guess I heard Alan has been rejecting all of his animals. I just do not agree with that. But he does not want to listen to me. He called me. Well, dear, he said I'm out of touch. Can you believe it?
No! You are a very nice person. You are the best. You feed doggos, I think. I think you have like 12 cats.
Thank you, dear.
You're so much nicer than Alan.
Also, I'm not proud of it, but I rejected an animal. Not a cat, of course. It was just a fish.
Natural enemy of cats.
I don't think so. The natural enemy of cats are dogs, to be honest. Yeah, cats eat fish.
But still, it does not feel good. Not at all. Dear, I know what our instructions said, but I do not think you should be rejecting cats. Just do not think of it as right. Cats are very intelligent creatures, you know. In some ways, cats are smarter than you and me. You or me. So, you understand now? You promised to prove cats?
You know what? For you. No, not just kidding.
Oh, that's just wonderful. I am so glad. See you tomorrow.
Alright, Alan. Hey, how's it going? I got rid of pretty much all my animals. Seriously, I've got no tolerance for useless things. I may not love this job, but I'm gonna do it well. See you around. Alright.
Strong. Dang it. Big pooch. Too big.
Too... I don't know which two to use. Too... big.
Alright. No. But it's educational, sadly.
It is...
Hold up, let me look up. Let me look up this word. Hold up. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Wait, I can't. Look it. Okay, there we go. How do you use? Hold it. Dice. Dissection. Bam! Cut up those ants. My gosh, it's ugly. Too ugly. I can approve it. Reapprove it. Oh, okay. So, good morning. I just got a word from the department in the head. Basically, well, we think you've all been doing great. Really great. So great in that they're gonna bump your inspection quota. So, you'll now have 5 animals to look through. Also, means you need each, oh, reject 2. Alright, cool. Because there are more, yay, animals. Oh, by the way, I appreciate you rejecting the big dog. It was definitely a large animal. Maybe even the largest. It's good to know someone was listening. So, yeah, good job. Though in the future... Oh, no, never mind. Oh, no. Oh, dear, that poor dog. Is it really the least useful animal? Well, no, but... He said big things. I'm sorry. I like to do my job decent. Goes for my YouTube career. I think it made the owners happy. I think it made its owners happy. I think so. I don't know. It was a cute doggo. But no. It is happy. This job is not what I thought it would be. I'm trying to be the best and fair to these animals, but it's not very easy. The boss is giving us lots of instructions I do not always agree with. I used to run a company, you know. It was a long time ago. We sold computers. Back then, it was mostly just companies that bought them. They were not very affordable. We sold these machines for a high price, probably too high, but we made a lot of money. Yeah, money. I think some of my employees were similar to our boss, following my instructions without